Hello again, I'm back. Now to show you the Compact 500. Here on display we got two versions because we have different configurations. We got one cabinet that has six speaker lines. Each speaker line is 100 watt, so a total power of 600 watt. This one we reduced to a system minimum configuration with 2x100 watt. As you see, the units are identical. They have a front-end panel, which we can easily adapt to the language of the country. Zone buttons. We got two buttons, one for evacuation, one for alert. We have the mandatory functions for silence, lamp test, and reset. We got a coffin at the front with a fireman microphone. The coffin protects the microphone according to the standards. If we look inside the cabinet, we take the 600 watt version first. You see prompt position of the batteries, power supply, and battery charger. You can fill up the unit with two batteries with a maximum capacity of 55 amp hour. Here you see the main board with the amplifier section, the output transformers. Because it's six channels, you see 6x output transformer. The amplifier arrangement is like this, two channels, two channels, two channels, and a spare amplifier as the active backup. In this configuration, we use a fiber optic cable as the incoming from another system, and we get copper in this case going out to the next system. The next system here is the two channel version, one slot with 2x100 watt, two empty, so you can expand it for future purpose. In this unit, we use one of our new latest introduction is the switching box. It takes an amplifier input and breaks it out in six smaller zones. So this zone expanding unit can make one zone, from one zone, six zones, where we have BGM, background music, and paging at the same time. This one has only copper network cables. Here we go copper in, copper out. These top connectors are for remote devices. In this case, one of it is the switching unit. And here we got one of the remote consoles that also connects to the local network device. It has a gooseneck for commercial paging, a touchscreen for commercial operations with all your zone functions, and in case of evacuation you can open the lid. As you see, the screen changes color, so it goes from commercial mode into fireman's mode, and this could be a smaller representation of all your zones. Here we use the same fireman microphone with a simple push to talk button. And this is all you need to have a completely compliant, fully functional voice alarm system. For more information, please visit our website. Thank you.